Come on, Pat. Come on, Pat. Yours, Greggy.
Teddy today.
He said he's with a delay, but he should be here.
Yeah.
Okay. How are you?
Fine, thanks. Yeah.
Good.
Fine.
Excellent.
A bit of a surprise the first minute, giving that away with some loose tackles.
Hi, Dom. They put up 77 last week, so they're going to open it up and try and score. So
yeah, who'd they put those against?
That was Boston.
Jeez.
Either way, it's still 77 points.
Right, you bet. 77 points, yeah, that's...
Yeah. So... Nothing to lose, why not have a go, right?
Yeah, indeed.
I'll be quiet.
Do we have the scoreboard working? I can't see that light.
It is working, it's just very tough to declare.
Yeah.
It is on, it's 75.
Who's playing number 10 instead of Harry?
Justin Hunter.
Oh, Hunter, well, he's a decent player, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ, guys, come on.
Posty might not have made that.
Why don't we have those?
We have kept them. We have to convince them that it's no longer just for special occasions. It takes a bit more effort to put them up.
Yeah.
Worth having a word with them is who's responsible?
His name is
he's gonna miss it.
Darren.
Howdy.
Matt Fitzgerald.
Hi, Matt. Nice to meet you.
How are you doing? All right?
Good.
Yeah, can I pick you up?
Lovely to meet you, Darren. How's it going?
Good. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, we just sat slowly on the train on the 6 and got a cab over here, so it made it really easy. So it's very simple. So how's the game going?
We're looking at 10-5.
Right, okay.
We're down at the moment. Boston Irish Wolfhounds out of Boston made the trip down and 8-5, right? Right now they're
Where would you like us to go and sort of get changed?
Get changed.
Do a bit of a jog out and stuff.
There is a gentleman who's sorting out the other one.
Okay.
All right, cool.
Just walking this way. John Ryan.
Okay.
Speak with John Ryan, he'll get you that sort.
Perfect, okay.
He's coming around here. The red sweater. He's the guy, he's not the guy.
Okay, fine.
Okay,
we'll sort you guys.
Do you say John Ryan?
John Ryan.
Brilliant, we'll see him in a little bit.
Okay.
Thanks, Yep.
Hey,
look.
AC!
Sullivan.
Hey, Tom Sullivan.
Yeah,
how are you doing? Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I got gotcha on there.
Okay, no problem. You said you'd be here for the match, so you are here. Excellent.
There we go.
Last time I was here, it was still grass.
That was a while ago.
I probably played 10, 12 matches here with that back in the 80s.
I tell you, the grass was lovely, and they used to blame us for destroying the field.
Oh yeah,
it wasn't us. It's actually the lacrosse.
Lacrosse.
But you know, it's long term. I know the cost effectiveness of these things, but long term, I also know it affects your body too.
Yes, it does.
Come on.
Come on, ref!
Jesus Christ.
He dropped it in front of himself. It went full.
Thank you.
fucking bad.
Your boy's been quiet so far.